should cost would be, if we set up a manufacturing line, how much does it take based on putting in the materials and the skills we have to put in, the labor we have to put in? Did cost is, and then what happened when you got in with all the regulations? So we're going to focus on what it should cost. The regulations are going to come in on a country by country basis, and it's going to preclude us from certain countries until they come to their senses.